The Knights won their first game of the regular season last night at the CFE Arena. They defeated the Ryder Bronx 84-70, thanks to a big performance from senior guard B.J. Taylor.
When we got that team out there running, I mean, we're hard to guard in transition, but that all comes from us getting stops. So I think that's really what it came from. It comes from us getting those stops on defense. We're able to get out and run on offense.
Taylor tallied a game high of 22 points. He scored 7 of his 9 first half points within the final 3 minutes until the break.
We need all our guys out there being aggressive. Aub had good moments for us. Smitty had good moments. Terrell, Taco had big blocks, Chads. I mean, it's everybody out there.
Sophomore Colin Smith, a transfer from George Washington, picked up a double-double in his UCF debut. Smith tallied 14 points and 13 rebounds.
We have this saying to just step on the throat, you know what I'm saying? Just keep it going. We know that a 20-point lead is nothing in college basketball.
The Knights win gave their coach Johnny Dawkins his 200th collegiate victory.
200 victories, and coach, probably me, I haven't been coaching for a while. It's been good. Each win, I cherish each win because I know how hard it is for those to come by.
The Knights struggled from the free throw line last night, continuing a trend fans have seen in past years. They were 25 of 45 from the line.
A little disappointed about how we shot our free throws, but like I said, I attribute some of these last few games and this game right here, one to the competition we're playing against. I mean, I think our guys really had a high level of respect for them. They watched a lot of film and saw how good they were.
The Knights' second game of the season will be on Sunday against Florida Atlantic at the CFE Arena. It is scheduled for 3 p.m. In Orlando, Jessica Herman, UCF Nightly News.